folks, I just smoked a big cat. Whitetail hunting the rut in Kansas. But I just killed a big bobcat. That is a beautiful male cat. I went ahead and put two arrows in it because it was getting up and acting like it was maybe going to run off. So I've only got one more arrow in the quiver. But I didn't want to let that thing get away.
It's a nice cat. As you've seen on the video, I had to end up shooting it twice because it was going to run off. Probably would have died with the first shot, but I went ahead and put a second shot in him to